the chili ristros. So what happens is you get a windy day, and sometimes it'll be windy enough and this will hit the posts and the seeds will drop out and you'll get plants. There you can see some of the old shells, and there's a new plant coming up. And then it'll blow over here and you get this giant one. And you can see the peppers. Oh man, it's gonna be a good one. Peppers right there. All those are peppers on the ground. Even the neighbors has some of our peppers. And that's it. Well, I finally got around to cleaning the chile arbol bush. It froze when we had that freeze a few weeks ago, and just kind of took a nosedive, and so I had to clean all the chilies off of it, all the good ones that were left. And now I'm just kind of de-stemming them and putting them in the bucket. So it's quite a chore, but
thank you.
Well, I might as well destem them all, so I just emptied the jar from inside the house. And I don't know, I'm learning. I'm learning that I should just do this originally and then be a lot easier. So, anyways, that's what I'm gonna do right now. Fun, right? So I filled up a jar, a pretty good jar full of the chili, arbol. It's all of them. So, and the wash out of this. It's good. I needed to wash these. I should have washed these, pre-washed these outside. I didn't even think about it. Hey guys, finally the chilies have dried out. They've been outside for about 8 days now, and they're finally dried out. So it's time to grind them up and use them for sprinkling on our food. I'm pretty excited about it. All right, so my wife bought me a coffee grinder, but I'm gonna use this today for grinding up the peppers. So here we go. Well, the little coffee grinder is just way too small, so I'm pulling out the big guns right now. This is our BlendTec. And I think I can get a lot more done with this guy. So, we'll see. That is all of it. All right, ended up getting 2 jars of this, 2 condiment shaker containers. So that should be it.